Welcome back, my name is Rohan Bijou, and today we're gonna look at a Kickstarter product, and it's called Wandian. And this product is actually a mosquito repellent device. So this video is actually sponsored, but obviously, as always, the sponsorship does not affect my thoughts on the product. So in this video, I'm gonna do an unboxing, and then I'm gonna give you the specs, and then I'm gonna finally give you my final thoughts on this product. Without further ado, let's begin the video, and welcome to Techno Review. Okay, so let's begin the unboxing. So just a disclaimer, this product isn't out yet, and this is currently before the mass production stage. So you will be receiving this product if you do buy it. It will start shipping in August, so you will have to wait till then. But here is the unboxing with the box I got right now. As you can see, really nice design, right? It's not as clean as what it would be commercially, but this is what they sent me. And inside, you find a black box, and it looks really rugged. Looks really cool, really professional actually. And there's this clip mechanism in the front. Let's open that. So the first thing you see is the watch itself. And as you can see, it's not a clock or anything. It is just the mosquito repellent device. But that's all right. That's probably what you need it for. And let's take that out. It is, you know, wrapped around this cushioning layer. But let's keep that aside. And inside, you're gonna find packets. So the repellent is actually in these packets, and it's in a form of a square plastic sheet, and it has scents that are completely natural, and it's non-toxic at all. So you don't have to worry about it being, you know, chemically toxic or anything like that, because it's absolutely natural and very safe to use. And as on the packets, you can see it says color-changing mosquito repellent tablets. When you use this tablet, when you put it in the watch, the color will change from green to white, which indicates that, you know, you've run out of juice or the natural ingredients in it. So that means now it doesn't have the scent and it's not useful anymore. So then you pop another one of these tablets into the watch, and then, you know, you have the repellent. So you get two of these color changing tablets, and then you get one refreshing and awakening brain incense tablet, which is just good for you and for yourself. And there is a DIY tablet, which means you can put your own scent to it and put in the watch and enjoy that smell. And you can actually create the scent with essential oils. Then you get something in a plastic bag, and this is actually the clip where you can actually clip the watch. It isn't a watch anymore. If you remove the bands and we clip it onto this part, you can actually, you know, clip it onto your backpack, on your shirt, your jacket, anything like that. So you can use it anywhere, and that is a very good feature. It's very versatile. You can use it anywhere. And you get a wire, and this is a Type-C to USB, and you can actually charge this watch with a Type-C, which is very good. And that's pretty much all the items you find inside the box. So now let's move on to the specs. Okay, so let's list down the features for this watch. So it uses natural essential oils. It is non-toxic. It has multi-accessories, which means you can use it anywhere, like the clip, the watch, the band. You can actually use different bands for this watch, and it's pretty cool. It's really versatile. It is long-lasting repelling, which means it repels it for a long time. It actually has different modes, actually, and I'll explain that later on. It has a rechargeable battery, and it is suitable for almost everyone. So the ingredients are citronella, eucalyptus oil, eucalyptus, lavender, lycopene, peppermint, geranium, wormwood, and compound fragrance. And all of these ingredients are safe for pets and kids, so you don't have to worry about any of that. So let's talk about the modes, because there are actually four different modes for this watch. So the first mode is slow release mode, and it slowly releases the mosquito repellent to protect you, and the efficiency lasts up to 60 days. And this is very suitable for exercising. There is another mode called fan repelling mode. When you press the power button, the Wandian will quickly spread the mosquito repellent and keep you in a highly protective environment for up to 8 hours. There is a powerful mosquito repellent mode, and this is the most powerful mode, using the electric heating plus fan, and it works for 4 hours. And there is a long-term mosquito repellent mode, and you can connect it to a power source and it will continue repelling for a long time. Okay, so you just bought the Wandian and you wanna know how to use it. So here are the steps. So the first thing you do is pop open the top. It may seem hard at first, but it will pop open. So after you pop open, you can see, you know, a sort of coil on the bottom. This is actually the heating pad, and you actually place the tablet on the heating pad, and then sometimes the fan on the top might be disconnected, so you might have to connect that in. And it's simple. It doesn't mean anything's broken. It's just that you just have to place it into the motor, which is very simple. You don't need to stress about it. And then that's it. You close the lid and wear it as a watch, or use it as, you know, a thing where you clip onto like your bag or your shirt. And then you charge it using the USB-C wire you got, and connect it to the port and connect it to a charging point. And after you're done charging, you can take it, to turn on, hold for 2 seconds on the side, and then a blue light should show up and you can see the fan whirring. And the fan isn't loud at all. It's very, very quiet, very barely noticeable, but you do get a nice cool wind from the Wandian. And then you can immediately see the scent hits you. It's not really a bad smell. It's really pleasant and sweet. And it's pretty nice. I really enjoyed that scent. And to change the modes, you press it once, changes modes, press it one more time, changes modes. And to turn it off, you just hold it for 2 seconds and it should work. And that is pretty much how you use the Wandian. And when you do turn on the fan, the airflow is really cool actually. There are vents on the side where air can flow sideways and the top. So you get complete protection for up to 2 meters, like a 2 meter bubble. And this protects you from mosquitoes using that. And it's pretty cool. So behind the watch, they have this really cool design with ridges, and this actually elevates certain parts of the watch onto your skin. And this creates airflow beneath the watch so that, you know, you don't feel sweaty or the watch doesn't feel uncomfortable on your hand. So this is a really cool thing that they thought about. Okay, so now let's talk about the price of the Wandian. And there's actually different packs which you can choose from to buy the Wandian. So there is a Wandian basic pack, one with all the essentials, the Wandian, the power cable, and the scent tablets, and you get that for $35. And then there is the Wandian premium pack. You get the Wandian, and then you get the USB cable, you get the tablets, and then you get the box, and you get the clip, and that costs $49. And then there is the Wandian couple pack. There are actually two types of couple packs. There's one where you can get two Wandians, two USB cables, and two packs of tablets, and two cases, and two clips. And then there is another Wandian couple pack with three Wandians, three cables, and mosquito repellent tablets, three metal clips, and three carrying cases, which are the boxes. And the couple pack with two Wandians costs $88, and the couple pack with three Wandians costs $127. And there are actually three sets of tablets you can buy separately, which means you can get 12 tablets for $12. And that is pretty much it for the specs, so now let's move on to my final thoughts on what I think about this product. Okay, so I think this is really cool concept because I've seen a lot of products that claim to be mosquito repellents or just, you know, sticks or aren't really machines, or like, you know, they just die out and you have to buy a new one. But the Wandian, I feel like, is more effective in my experience. It's just one device and you just change the tablet inside. And it's more effective than a stick because, you know, it's just a stick, nothing's blowing it around. You increase the bubble of protectiveness, but the Wandian has this airflow technology, which, you know, makes sure you have a larger protection area. This is really helpful. I know a lot of people who would find this helpful in countries that have a heavy mosquito population and are just annoying in general. Mosquitoes are always annoying. And one thing that actually I was worried about was the heating pad. I thought, you know, I might feel that heat, or would it damage, or like, you know, would that be risky? But it's actually really safe. I didn't feel any heat at all. It's not dangerous. It's really safe from that standpoint. And you also don't have to worry if your kids, you know, stick their finger onto the fan, because the fans are really, really soft. So that when you put your hand, you barely feel it. It feels ticklish actually when you touch it and while it's running. So you don't have to worry about if your kids, you know, put their hand in this, they're not gonna cut it. It's very safe. So I think the Wandian is a very, very good buy, and it's a very good alternative to other mosquito repellent solutions, just like a stick or a candle or like different scents. This is way more effective, and this would actually be very useful for running sports, mostly any athletic activity. And you know, you're going through a run in a forest and, you know, there are a lot of bugs in your area, a lot of mosquitoes. Just wear this. This would be very useful. You can just clip it on or wear it as a watch. And you also get a band, and the band is really cool actually. It's very similar to the Apple Watch band I've seen before, and it's really soft and really easy to use. And it's just a Velcro strap, and it's really comfortable, and the design is cool because it matches the color scheme of the watch itself. It feels really comfortable and I really enjoy it. Okay, so that is basically it for the video. And if you found this product and this video very helpful, please hit the like button below, and please hit the subscribe button to watch my future videos. So thank you guys for watching. Catch you in the next one. Peace.